made it. I got to Kensington, where there is a rather large demonstration against Israeli aggression towards Palestine. Something that I feel very strongly about, which has brought me here today. And as you can see, there is a small minority of Zionist Israel, Friends of Israel supporters. And I'm going to stay as best I can right here, so that I can give you some of this truth. Well, you heard them. So I'm gonna move as well, so no problem. Oh, let me wait for the traffic. Oh, can I get I'll be right away. There you go, see? That'll give you a better view. Like I said, can't stand in the middle of the reservation. This is the beginnings of the demonstration, 4 till 6 here. And as you can see, there is a very large contingent of supporters of Palestine here today. So I'm chuffed. Well, I think I'll shut up and just let me get the feel of what's going on here. If you can make it down, come on down. We're on Kensington High Street, opposite the Israeli Embassy, just past McDonald's. Opposite TK Maxx, basically. And there are more and more people arriving as we're going, and they're putting out more and more barriers. Hopefully I'll try and get a few interviews, live stream interviews. I might make this a bit of a short broadcast, because I've only got what's on my battery. I've no power monkey today to keep me going. So I'm going to try and pick the right times to broadcast. So keep an eye on the Facebook wall, keep an eye on the Joe Public with No Wall, Self Air, Public Access Anonymous, and UK Revolution. Hopefully all of these will be broadcasting to those pages directly, if I set it up right. But there's your Israel support. So as you can see, opinion is definitely swings towards Palestine and the oppression and the illegal settlements. It's wrong, we know it's wrong, they know it's wrong. And the sooner, Israel extracts itself from all the stolen land, as the UN have quite clearly said that what they've done is illegal, how is it that, other countries immediately get stepped upon, should they commit an international criminal act, yet for some reason, the West, certain countries in the West seem exempt from international crimes and war crimes especially. Hey, Tony Blair, we have words about you later. But yeah, we are in Kensington today, so if you want to come down and join the supporters of Palestine and those that oppose aggression towards Palestine, we are in Kensington High Street, not far past Kensington Tube Station. Jump off at Kensington Tube Station, turn right and just keep walking till you follow the noise. You can hear the noise at least 1,000 yards away, and more people are arriving. So, it is a bit dismal, but it's not raining too badly. It's the odd spot. So if you can spare the time and you are in London and you're London based and you can get here, come on down. One thing's for sure is the support for the Palestinians is drowning out one or two Israeli flags that are flying over there. I'm not allowed to get any closer to him because I don't have any spotty, but I'm nicely lathened up with Palestinian paraphernalia today. I've got a flag draped around my neck, so I've been clearly identified as opposing Zionism. I oppose Zionism in a massive, massive way. I have the right to oppose Zionism. It's a movement. I should not be forced to join any organisation. That's against my human rights under the Universal Declaration of Human Rights. So if I want to oppose Zionism, I bloody well will. If I were this lot, I'd have blocked the road. But, you know, that's just me. Not the best place for a demo, to be honest, because if I go behind them to move down behind, all you're going to get is the backs of people's heads, and they've got it in such a way that I can't really walk down the front to give you an indication of how many people are actually behind that barrier. There's a good couple of hundred already, and a lot of support from the passing cars. Loving that. A light sprinkling of coppers at the moment. I don't know if you hear them, but they're saying Israel is a terrorist state. And I must say, I have to agree. The Palestinian side.
Yeah.
Eric Goldstein! Israel is Goldstein! Israel is Goldstein! Israel is Goldstein! One through school boy! Occupation normal! Occupation normal! Occupation normal!
Thank you.
Israel occupying their lands to come down and show a bit of support today. I mean, this is getting bigger and bigger, and the counter demonstration across the road has remained the same size. There's like two flags and four people. I think that's the entire world's population that agrees with the Zionist state of Israel stealing the land from Palestine. Illegal occupation. The UN calls it an illegal occupation. I call it an illegal occupation. Right, I'm going to see if I can make my way over to where the other Palestinians are, on the other side of Kensington High Street, and see if I can give you a better perspective. Shoulders from some of these people with a big thumbs up and a grin on their faces when they see me come past with a Palestinian flag tied around my neck and live streaming, so it was worth coming, it was worth. They could use all the promotion they can get. Oddly enough, I was on Facebook last night looking to share the link to this event to all the Palestinian Facebook pages. Do you know what? There's only one left. There's only one left. Hello, what's this? What's he flying?
Hey, you take it off now.
Yeah, he's off. What flag is that? Agitator turned up with a... I'm not quite sure. What flag is that, love? Do you know? Yeah. I can understand that. So, that's someone flying a Hezbollah flag, and obviously, you know that. I believe Hezbollah are of the same ilk as the Zion side of things, because they want a one-state solution, that state being Palestine. But, you know, that's almost as bad as Israel saying that they want a one-state solution, Israel. I'm a firm believer that a two-state solution is the only way to go. Well, there's a lot of cheering going on. What's going on here? I might be missing something. Never mind the Hezbollah flag. Let's go see what's going on. Those of you that can't be here or can't make it, you are here, you did make it.
Please!
allowed to clamp down with too much sense here. I'm a bit overwhelmed by the amount of people that have actually turned up today. I'm really...
Oxfam, don't you cry! Oxfam, don't you cry! Oxfam, don't you cry!
Right, let's have a look all around and see where we're going. It's giving you a bit of a different perspective. I'll probably be broadcasting for another 5 minutes or so, because I want to save my battery should it get a bit more lively later on. I want to be able to broadcast some of that to you. But we are in Kensington High Street, at the junction of Old Port Place, opposite TK Maxx. Turn right out of Kensington Tube Station if you can make it, and you won't miss it. I mean, look at this now. This is fantastic. Finally get across the bloody road. Well, you can always get number 49 at Clapham Junction. Jump off here.